follow Cam from behind. What is that to the left? This is the normal one, right?
Yeah, I've never gone to the left.
Okay. Okay, let's hit it. Go. This is I Like Mine with Ranch. I got Daniel, Music Man, MTB, following on the Yeti. Music Man, MTB on the Yeti. Ow! That thing whacked my knuckles. Yeah. That one was right to the eyeball. Good thing I had goggles. This is our first time down this year, so you gotta be a little cautious. Heard. That's a Widowmaker. Be a little cautious. Don't know what's up ahead. What trees are down, what we don't want to ride her down. That's a big rut. Tree! Go to the right. There's one more up here. Wow. Is that the two he was talking about, I hope?
Probably. Hold that.
Okay. Yeah, I don't want to get going.
Good reroute right there anyway, because of the rut.
Right. Right. So we gotta cut the trees out. Ow! That one whacked me right on the fingernail. Says the Garmin. Pedal to the metal. Here we go. I thought I turned left for some reason. Ooh, which way does that one go? That jump. I Woohoo! See if our 4x4s are still there. Right down here. So, I'm gonna do a little work on this trail up here. Well, we're gonna go to Bennie Creek and repair the jump, or the bridge rather. This was a trashy campsite this morning. Yeah, they're right here. Right there. So this is the access point. It takes us down where the jump is. It's a little easier when you gotta haul tools and whatnot. It's just kind of a steep, direct route. If you know, now you know. Woo, that's loamy and soft. Little front wheel drifty. Drifty, drifty, nifty, nifty. Nifty drifty. Not bad. Slow. Need to even it out. It's kind of bumpy, you know. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Are you?
Sorry, man.
You with anybody, Graham?
Oh. No, it's just me. Sorry, guys.
You're good. I didn't even.
I just saw the down trees on Stumpy. You never told me where they're at.
Sorry, yeah. It's a big one.
It's an OG Stumpy. Yeah, that one's going to take some. Brad and I cut one out that big.
Stop you guys in the fast
section.
Yeah.
You get to. Yep. Oh shoot. Gotta make sure I got everything. I'm good. That was a friendly guy. That's the friendliest moto I've ever ran into. It's the only moto I've ran into. That had to be like one of the worst spots to come across a moto.
I know. I luckily saw him with just enough time.
Yeah.
To slide right.
Yeah, I slid and I slid and I slid and then I got him. Dang it.
Dang it what?
I'm glad I wasn't in front. I probably would have had a head-on collision with him.
Yeah, I got him with just enough time.
I did not hear him at all. Just when my bike's starting to feel good.
Yeah, when you're going fast, the wind noise is louder than anything else.
Yep.
camera the drop?
No, that's fine. I don't know if I'm even gonna hit it. You go for it. Nice. There goes that man. This track really, really well, but not when there's motos on it. That rut's a little more manageable now. That rut's getting more and more manageable.